I just bought like a bunch of everyone. I got Gate Guardian, and I have like all the pieces except for Suijin.
Oh, Shin. All you need is Gramps.
He's the cheapest in the game. Yugi's really good. So is Bakura.
Does everyone online just have like Synchro and stuff?
I haven't played online, but I'm sure. I'd have like cards, but I still have no idea how they work. Bitch.
Man-eater bug.
I'll be making some decks later, probably. Gotta have every type.
Got a Toon Dark Magician Girl from Kaiba's deck.
I think I don't have Toon World, which is a problem. This guy's about to get Mirror Force.
Fuck Mirror Force.
Ah, it's so good.
Everyone has it.
You need it, it's essential. I have Robin Goblin and Robin Zombie, and it is fucking badass. I won a couple duels by just like having the opponent run out of cards.
Robin Goblin's so good.
And Robin Zombie is fucking good too, because it just takes it from the top of their deck.
Oh shit, Necro Valley.
Ooh.
Grave Keepies.
I have a bunch of those, but I don't have Necro Valley. Wonder if they are allowed online.
I don't know. I don't know about the ban list at all.
Yeah, me either. Oh, what up, Jinzo? And Silent Swordsman level 7. No traps or magic.
I want Jinzo.
And he's good.
The curve just gives me 8 mana or bugs per pack. That's it.
I don't think I've ever gotten one from him. I don't even think I have a mana or bug. Boom. Done.
Sandgun.
I've just been using my deck that I made instead of battling the story decks now. I don't know anything about these story. I don't know anything about these people's story decks. Plus, like, my deck just fucks everyone. There's a lady in the second season with like an Amazonas deck, and it's fucking pretty good.
Hard selling goblin.
Need to make a zombie deck.
looking for them ancient rules.
Also, Bakura gives you a bunch of Destiny board or whatever.
Yeah, I got a few for him.
You don't have to be playing with that.
Jinzo Lord? What is that? Jesus.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Getting near forced.
I want the Taya and Tristan booster packs.
Yeah, I know. Where's my Weevil Underwood and fucking Rex Raptor? Taya's deck actually is pretty good when you get, like, all the equip cards.
Yeah, fuck Taya's deck. You know, I'd be standing, had, like, power and stuff.
I had, like, one of them was, like, a level 2 monster with, like, 800 attack, and it got all the way up to, like, 6,000 attack points. This is fucking crazy.
Exactly.
This is not good. But, I'm in a spot right now.
The Dragon Master Knight.
Please don't be near force on it. I've saved this duel. Yeah.
The Seal of Orichalcos.
Also, I need an armed dragon level 3. I have 5 and 7, but I can't find 3.
I'm pretty sure Seal of Orichalcos is banned online.
What does that do?
Boosts all your monsters' attack by 500 and a bunch of other stuff.
Just save this duel bit. God. Oh. It's got fucking Silent Swordsman level 7 and Jinzo on the field again. Too good. Such a good pair. And the fact that Jinzo's only a 6-star monster is awesome.
Magic Cylinder.
Oh, those are important. Some of the effects, though, on these new monsters are retarded. It's like, this monster is treated as a normal monster always. It's like, you can normal summon this monster, and you can normal summon it to have this effect. Like, so it's an effect monster?
Nope.
Cyber Phoenix. Why this card in attack position negate any spell trap cards? Affect this card. Pot of Duality is
Circle of the Circle.
Real good card. I'll take that Mirror Force. Actually, take that Robin Goblin.
Ooh, Robbie Gobby.
It's so good.
Eye of Tamias.
Getting Jinzo every fucking game.
Boom, boom, boom.
I want you in my room.
Raw.
The pictures that of them now is they're actually kind of cool.
Oh yeah.
Obelisk looks like a scary dude. Cyber Dragon! Different dimension time capsule! Ooh, whoops.
My Valentine.
Cyber Twin Drag. This card to make it a second attack during each battle phase. Should have taken that Mirror Force. Thank you.
Grandpa.
Monster Reborn. Shit. What a fool.
Forbidden Lord.
Watching your duels with Pegasus earlier.
Fuck Pegasus.
You had like the worst hand ever.
It's like all I ever get.
You had like two of the ritual monster and like two of the ritual card. God damn, I've had Jinzo in my hand every game so.
Exodia pieces.
Burp. I got Regeki'd.
That's the worst.
Dang it, I'm gonna lose. Maybe not.
Comebacks.
I have 600 life points left. No, I just got like lightning vortex. Damn it. I'm gonna lose this time now. Fuck this guy. Ooh. Hanging on. I lose. Unless he only attacks this one monster. Oh, still a chance. A fool.
You fool.
No! Damn it, no, I lose. I'm down to 15 cards. Let me know when you're ready to duel.
Still opening these packs.
I'm also thinking about making an Ojama deck in honor of Mike C. Genzo again, and Ancient Rules. It needs to be a normal monster. No wonder I haven't been able. I need to go out of that. That card is a waste of a space.
Gravity behind yet?
No, I want it so bad.
Cards. You got any cyber jars?
Nope. You?
Fuck no. Dark hole.
You gonna put any banned cards in your deck?
Does it give you the option to not do that?
What?
Does it tell you, like, this card's banned?
It has, like, a... You'll see on the card, there's, like, a huge, like, no symbol. Like, the circle with a line through it. And then on other cards, it's, like, a huge one or something.
Oh, okay.
In like red, so you'll know you can only have like one or however many in that card.
Yeah, I'll probably follow that.
That's what I did. All dinosaur pack monsters. How many points did you have? What?
80,000.
How many?
80,000.
Damn. That's a lot.
It sure is.
Pot of Duality, so good. Shard of Greed.